This summit is necessary so that the African Union could take note and assess the Malabo declaration after 10 years of implementation. Achieving the health of soil and then sustainable soil, we need to replace the fertilizer we use with organic fertilizer, and that should be necessary in all member states. The existence of specialized institutions should also be set up in order to implement the African initiative on soil sustainability.